In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a file as a tab at the top of a team. And this is really useful if, for example, you have an organisational-wide team and you want to make things like your health and safety or your staff handbook more accessible to people. So the first thing to note before you do this, if you want to add a file as a tab on team, that file must be within your team. So at the top here, we've got posts and then we've got files. So the file you want to upload must be in your files for that specific team. So next to the tabs, we've got the plus, so we'll hit plus. And you can see from some of the options I've got here, you can add a range of different forms. So you can add a PDF, you can add a PowerPoint, you can add a Word document, Excel. It completely depends what format your file is in. So for this, I'm going to add a PDF. And then it will take you into your files within that specific team. So you can see I've got this one file here. Now at the very top here, you've got the tab name. So it will automatically put it as PDF, but obviously if you're putting a health and safety guide in, you might put health and safety manual. We're gonna put IT support graphic. Okay, and then down here, where it says post to the channel about this tab, this just means that in your posts tab at the top of Teams, it will just tell everyone that you've added that. So I'll leave that ticked so I can show you what that looks like. But if we hit save, there we go. So in our tabs, you can see right at the top, you've got the graphic here, and then people can open it. Now you can zoom into it if you want to. People can scroll down to next pages. So if it's a PDF with multiple pages, you can scroll down. You can rotate the files and you can search within the files too. So it's pretty helpful if you want to make something more accessible to your entire team. So if I go back into the posts section, you can see here, Sam has added a new tab at the top of this channel. Here's a link so you can click straight into that. So when it's posted, people can go and have a look straight away. Otherwise, they can just continue to access it at the top here.